Yeah, baby!
So yeah, you can watch games this morning and look at, okay, Rotterdam Athletic go play against Real Madrid, and how does, you know, Liverpool play, and how does the youth play. But there's a lot of things that you can see. It's the idea that when we're watching the World Cup, I think that Colorado had played in the beginning, so in the World Cup, there's a lot of similar schools.
And you're from the area, I'm from the area, we went to high schools close by. Talk about how important these fans, the relationship between the club and the fans, the players and the fans, and to your point that 5,000, 6,000, 7,000 people are going to come down on a Sunday morning and join you and the players to hang out.
Fighting our horrible traffic.
Horrible traffic.
Fighting our horrible traffic in the city, not that I'm going to become a politician. That was great. He was always nice to see good people excited about the team, excited about meeting the players. You know, I look at the fans sometimes and I look at the players, both sides are smiling. You know, the fans are happy to be here, the players are happy to be here. So it's a win-win situation.
There's not as many as football players, so they just use this one side.
That's just pretty cool, huh?
You wanna have a seat? You can sit in there, man.
Nicholas, look at me.
Now there's the taping rooms in the back, and they have a hot and a cold single tub. There's offices for the coaches and assistant coaches for the day. It's mirrored on both sides so they can close it up and have two different teams in here if they want.
Sure.